Welcome back to the channel. We are doing some American Truck Simulator. Just a heads up is we have a button box. And it should be configured. The steering wheel, I'm kind of... Oh, we got to release the parking brake. I gotta fix the steering wheel definitely on this. It's very hard to turn. I don't remember the settings on the old PC, so we're gonna make it work.
Keep right, then exit right.
But we're picking up a load of cars for a trip of 140 miles. Anyway, it's been a long break from ATS, but we are, you know, now got a strict PC just for ATS and probably other games similar. And this one I can run the graphics a lot higher, which makes it nice. I think our trailer's over here. Yeah, it is, but we screwed up. Yeah, we're having a rough go at it, but we'll get there. This is the approach we should have taken before. Wait a minute. Were we supposed to take them from that end? I'm confused. Yes, we were right to start with. Oh, Lord. Thank you. just hoping we don't hit any cars. Oh, it's the one on the inside. We'll get up to these dumpsters here, and we'll do a back end. I guess we can go out this way. Guess we're good. I can't believe it's taken me 7 minutes to get this trailer, but it's a learning curve. At least that still works. I think you're supposed to make a left on a red like that. I guess if it's a one-way street, I guess you can. Left. I Yeah, I thought I heard a train. I think we're going to Eureka, California with these cars. More than likely it'll be another place like this, the car lot to drop them off. Yeah, we're definitely gonna have to adjust the steering in this. It's there's too much feedback. It's too hard to turn, and that's not good when you got a big rig and you're trying to keep it between the lines. I mean, I don't mind getting a workout, but some bitch. We'll fix that before the next episode for sure, but I'm just happy to be back in this thing. The button box appears to be working. I got everything all squared away. Nice little turn off for a rest area. It's pretty good. Slow down a little bit because this is a town. This is like American Truck Simulator 2.0 because it's so much better. We never had anything to do with the parking brake, trailer stuff. But now all that stuff's in there. We've got the sim panel, button box, So it's all legit. Got a key to turn the thing on, and seems a lot more realistic than previous itineration of this. I forgot, in California, you've got a lot of these terms like this, especially in the northern part of the state. Oh, we have a... Yeah, we can do a U-turn right here. There's plenty of room. All right, let's turn the key, get this truck back up and running. We have not run into one of those in a while, so I was not gonna let it slide without us lucky right there. We finally got a break. think we're going to be going downhill soon. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're going downhill. Now we can kick it up a gear. Missed our turn there. Going into another town, so we gotta slow down again. So we're in Eureka, so we're pretty much there. There's a left coming up here soon. I think it's on the right. Yeah, I gotta wait for the light. Hopefully it lasts long enough for all these trucks to get through. Well, at least my truck, anyway. Got it. So 157 miles total from Reading to Eureka. We're doing pretty good. Got another load in of cars. So that being said, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this one. This one, the graphics, we went full bore with the graphics as best as top everything, so I hope it makes a difference. I noticed a difference on my end, but I don't know with YouTube if it's going to show up on their end. That being said, thank you for watching. Subscribe to the channel, and we'll see you soon.